Hotel 4 ground, Sword 2-1 requesting startup.
Sword 2-1, you are cleared to start engine.
Sort 2-1, starting engine. RPM rising, good start. Sword 2-2 lead, radio check.
Sign and clear, lead.
Copy 2, get ready for takeoff. Follow me up and join up on the way out.
Copy.
Hotel 4 ground, Sword 2-1 requesting taxi.
Sword 2-1, you are cleared for taxi to runway.
Sword 2-1. Hotel 4 Tower, Sort 2-1 requesting takeoff.
Sort 2-1, you are cleared for takeoff on runway 28, wind 028 for 3 knots, altimeter 2984.
Sort 2-1. Sort 2-1 rolling. Sort 2-1, wheels up. Hotel 4 departure, Sort 2-1 departing from runway 28.
Sort 2-1, turn heading 010, climb flight level 200.
010, flight level 200, Sort 2-1.
Sort 2-1, continue on heading 010. Cloud 2-1, you are clear of Hotel 4 airspace. Departure handing off.
Okay, 2, pushing for waypoint 1, Angels 20. Then climbing Angels 2-5 for waypoint 2. Push uniform to Sentinel, checking in.
Here.
Sentinel, Sword 2-1, airborne and proceeding on mission 0495, requesting words.
Sword 2-1, clear to proceed as flag. Magic and Bat Team are reporting no new activity at this time.
Copy, Sentinel. Sword 2 out. Okay, 2 looks like clear skies ahead and no new SAM story about. Let's push on.
HSD is busy. Lots of aircraft up today. Many as I can ever remember seeing.
Well, you've not been on any big deployments like this before, have you?
No, sir. Combat debut this tour.
Well, don't sweat it. You've done red flag. That's harder than what we're doing today. Just a little less dangerous.
Persian Freedom, didn't you?
Well, I was there, but I was pretty junior. Didn't get a great deal of action. But I did spend a lot of time patrolling. At least gets you used to working in a busy, complex environment.
Ever get shot at?
Just some AAA, no SAMs. So today should be interesting. We might face our first real SAM shots today. Let's hope all of that training pays off. You okay with the details for Day Bug, or do you want to go over them one last time?
Let's do it.
Okay, the plan is to probe around the target area to see if we can sniff out any SAMs. We'll do this by flying low and making some noise so we can be seen and heard if we see any targets of opportunity. We could also try taking them out to see if we get anyone's attention.
Like being the bait.
If anyone starts radiating, we'll have your arms if we need them. But the longer we leave the site up, the better fix we'll get on it from the HTS pod. Once the pod pins down the location, we'll drop a mark on it, and then I'll decide the best way of dealing with it. So follow my lead and wait on my instructions. SA-8s are dangerous, but so short-legged we can deal with them easily enough. Biggest danger is getting surprised by one at closer ranges. So be ready with the chaff and have the ECM ready in self-protection mode.
It's concerning that we don't know where these SA-8s are. It'd feel better if we had a better grip on the exact threat.
Expect the unexpected. That's what we train for.
Think the SIA SAM operators will be up to much?
Guess we'll see. They're not radiating so far and revealing their position needlessly, so maybe they're that smart. It's quite possible they have ex-Iraqi SAM operators among the ranks, so there could be a level of experience. Then again, maybe all their SAMs are broken and they can't turn them on.
I guess we'll find out soon enough.
Been keeping up with the intel on the SIA?
Yeah, of course. Serious bad guys. Looking forward to taking the fight to them.
Same here. Good to see the shift in mentality from higher up. About time we hit them where it hurts, instead of limited strikes and just providing gas.
Going after the oil. Hit them where it hurts.
Absolutely. You know the Syrians are still buying oil from the SIA. Crazy, really. They need it, and the SIA needs the money, and so the fighting goes on.
Oh, for now anyway. Hopefully we can do something about that.
A few weeks of Operation Jackalin will cripple any infrastructure and economy the SIA has. Probably be a bit harder to root them out from their territory, though.
Yeah, they're seriously dug in. It's gonna take some effort to move them. especially if they keep up the suicide tactics. So, what do you think about these militias fighting the SIA? I think they've done pretty well.
They have, especially the YPG. Light infantry facing down armor and suicide attacks. Gotta admire that.
So when the SIA was able to rout Iraqi army units so easily.
Shows you the importance of commitment and belief in your abilities and mission.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't worry, Forrest. I believe in your abilities.
Thanks, Pug. coming up on waypoint 2, pushing north.
Entering Syria. We're in bad guy land now.
Copy 2. We're expecting something dramatic to happen?
Well, I don't know. Just excited, I guess.
Well, don't get carried away. And like the boss said, don't get cocky.
Lots of RWR emissions off to our west. A lot of the radar is looking our way.
No doubt. I'm sure the Syrians are keen to know exactly what we're up to. Can't see them interfering out here, though. They'll let us handle the SIA for them.
What do you make of that tin shield emission? Left over from an old SA-5, maybe?
Probably. Intel's ruled out any operational SA-5s being left in the Syrian inventory. Just as well. Those big missiles have serious legs on them. Maybe not much threat to something small and agile like us, but they could certainly reach out and touch our AWACS and tankers easy enough. Tin shield's still a threat, though. That thing can see a long way.
Didn't the boss mention there's a Russian FOB out this way as well?
Affirm. Not in our operating area, but it's an extra complication for the other Weasel flights today. Russians are using it as a staging area for attacks on the SIA, as far as I know.
Sure weird having the Russians out here alongside us. Not really enemies, but still working against each other. Pretty screwed up, really.
You said it. Asking for trouble, if you ask me. 2, I'm going to check in with Vacuum. Switch on uniform.
2 set.
Vacuum, Sort 2-1.
Sort 2-1, go.
Vacuum, Sort 2-1 approaching frag target area. Any updates?
Sort 2-1, negative on any SAM missions in your target area, but we do have 2 flycam radars emitting. One is located at or close to the Azor airbase, the other is approximately 10 miles southeast of the base.
Copy all, Vacuum. Thanks.
Good hunting. Vacuum out.
10 miles southeast of the airbase. That will put a KS-19 in range of Bravo and Charlie.
Copy 2. It's on the target list. Let's be ready for any surprises. Fence in.
Sort 2-2.
Push to strike frequency. Switch uniform for Warden.
Sort 2-2.
Warden, Sort 2 inbound on target area. Any words?
Sort 2, Warden, clear to proceed. Mission is go. Package TOT as flagged.
Copy, Warden. Sort 2 proceeding. Okay, 2, let's go rattle some cages. Go loose formation, keep your eyes open for threats. Pushing into target area.
Copy. RWR contact. Mud, 8, somewhere west of Bravo.
Engage SA-8 West Bravo.
Copy. 2's engaging.
Missile
launch. SA-8 West Bravo.
Sword 2-1 defending.
Cat flare.
Sword 2-2, Magnum. It's gone dark. It's shut down.
Altitude. Altitude.
Sort to one rifle.
Cat flare.
Mud, 8, west of Bravo. Looks like it's back up. SA-8, west.
My target.
Altitude. Altitude.
Kill fire can south of airbase. Mud 8, vicinity of Charlie.
Two, Slapshot, SAA, Charlie.
Copy, two's engaging. Sword 2-2, Magnum. Sword 2-2, Winchester.
Counter.
SAA Charlie is down. Mud, SA-8. Looks like the one at the airbase. Hill, fire can, airbase.
Altitude.
Break, flares.
Cap flare, low. Altitude.
5 mics. Copy MS, SOAR 2, SIGREP.
Warden, SOAR 2-1. Two SA-8s taken out in the target area. No SAM threats emitting.
Copy, SOAR 2-1. Hammer 2, package is cleared to proceed. Hammer 2. Hammer 3. Agro 3.
SOAR 2 will remain in the target area as long as we can to cover the package.
Altitude.
Agro 3 is in.
Counter.
Agro 3, bomb the way.
Sort to one rifle.
How much do you have on target?
Missile launch. SA-8. Air base.
Cap flare.
Sword 2-1 defending.
Counter. Cap flare.
Good kill lead. Air base SA-8 is offline.
Altitude.
Agro 3 is clear. We are RTB.
Hammer 2, target destroyed.
Hammer 3 again. Hammer 3, bombs away. Hammer 3, target destroyed. All three targets reported destroyed. Outstanding, everyone.
Copy, Warden. Sword 2 is departing.
Hammer 3 is off target. Clear threat.
Pushing for rally point. Say fuel.
Fuel is 4.9. I'm good.
Copy 2. Let's push for home.
Bingo.
read. I'm seeing an SA-6 on the RWR.
Copy 2. We're well clear. Vacuum will be monitoring it. There's been questions if the SIA may have captured one or not. Guess that clears it up. 2, fence out.
2.
Carry out battle damage check.
2, we'll go.
Nope, all clean, lead.
Checking back in with Sentinel. Sentinel, Sword 2 is off mission and is RTB.
Copy, Sword 2, clear to RTB. Be advised, Russian air is operating to your west. Sentinel out.
Russians. What are they up to all the way out here?
No idea, 2, but not our problem. We'll keep clear. So, Bug, how was it? Need to change your underwear when we get back?
No, I'm good. Just like you said, we've trained for this.
Well, it got pretty exciting when those SA-8s came up at me. But I'm still here to talk about it, so I guess we handled it okay.
At least the first time we did it wasn't against something like a 10 or 11.
Well, the boss wanted to ease us into it, I think. Didn't want us getting taken out on day one.
Yeah, no doubt.
But it looked like a successful strike there. SIA will feel that.
Yeah, sure will. That refinery really went up. It's gonna be burning for days, I bet.
So what do you make of the SIA having an SA-6?
Yeah, they're full of surprises, aren't they? Maybe they have more capabilities than we originally thought.
Well, however capable they are, their stuff all blows up the same. Suspect we'll be back out this way very soon, hunting that thing down.
Oh, until we end up in the thick of the Syrian IADs, I wonder.
That it'll be long. That's why we're out here, after all. Those SAM systems near the no-fly zone we'll need dealing with sooner rather than later, I should think.
Then things will get really interesting.
Sword 2, Sword 1.
Go ahead, Sword 1.
Good to see you boys in one piece. All good plan?
Affirm, boss. All targets hit. Strikers made quite the mess down there.
Copy, Forrest. How are the air defenses?
We saw multiple SA-8s in the target area. Heavy AAA over the oil fields as well. The SIA are definitely defending their territory, so keep sharp.
Copy that, Forrest. I'll see you back at base. Sword 1 out.
Good hunting, Lead. Give them hell. We're coming up on H4. I'll take the lead. Follow me in. Hotel 4 approach. Sword 2-1 inbound.
421, proceed to Hotel Ford Airspace. Check in at flight level 140. Push to RAPCON arrival at 30 mile mark.
Flight level 140, sir 21. Hotel 4 arrival, Sword 2-1 entering Hotel 4 airspace.
Sword 2-1, cleared for approach Bravo. Adjust altitude to flight level 140.
Approach Bravo, flight level 140, Sword 2-1.
Sword 2-1, clear to enter Pather, flight level 110.
Flight level 110, Sword 2-1.
Sword 2-1, exit pattern and push the tower.
Sword 2-1. Hotel 4 Tower, Sword 2-1 requesting landing.
Sword 2-1. Cleared for landing runway 10, wind 030 for 3 knots.
2, I'll land first. Follow me down when I'm clear of the runway. Altitude.
4-2-1, clear runway and proceed to spot 8.